trying to set here for winter break, man. We are after a doe this evening to try to help out some homeless people here in our community. We got a slight wind, 45 degrees. They should be moving. I got a ton of trail cam pictures off of this white gold deer feed. So we're set up here in this little bit of gully here on our owl farm. We're hoping that we're gonna get a good evening out of this, good hunt. So stick with us, see if we can get this done, man. Shot. What a really good doe. We laid the smack down on her, baby. I'm gonna go up here and get the dog. Thunder. I'll bring him down here. I'm gonna give her a little while to finish up. We're gonna track him. We're gonna use him and, thing. It'll be after dark, but we'll see what we can do here about filming it. So happy to be able to lay one down. Be able to help some families out. What a night. It's all 15 doe, man. The wind changed up on me. And it really hurt me, but one came in from behind me.
What's going on, guys? We just laid the smack down on a big old doe. We're gonna use our dog Thunder here to track the blood trail and use him to be able to help people who need a dog. So we're working with him. We're gonna get on this blood trail here. Stick with us. All right, guys, got a nice big doe down. We're gonna use this particular doe here to feed some people in our community, so we're super happy about that. Just another great harvest in 2018. Very blessed to be able to take several deer this year. So we're gonna get her loaded up on the UTV and get her out of here. But Thunder did a great job finding her and tracking her. So we're working with him more and more with this to be able to help people out if they're in need of a tracking dog. So we're gonna continue to work with him and continue to hunt for the rest of the year. We got about a month left. So, there we go.